Happy New Year, everyone out there. I would like to start this new year with a new segment called Boom Roast It. If you are easily butthurt, if you are sensitive about your favorite player, if you cannot take a joke, this is not for you. But I do have a couple of thoughts that I wanted to share with the people, and I wrote them down so I wouldn't forget.
Florida Gators, Dan Mullen doesn't love you. Boom, roasted. Mississippi State, your pirate ship is sinking. Boom, roasted. Longhorn Nation, I don't get the move to Sark, but these weird coaching moves always seem to work out for you guys. Boom, roasted. Technical difficulties happen. Stop being so sassy, Saban. Boom, roasted. Clemson, you've proven how weak the ACC is. Boom, roasted. Clemson, your stadium will never be the real Death Valley. Boom, roasted. Dabo, you got beat by the 11th best team in college football. Boom, roasted. Dabo, your rankings suck. Boom, roasted. The NFC and Doug Peterson, whatever. Boom, roasted. The Miami Dolphins QB room. Boom, roasted. And what time is Tua time? Boom, roasted. You guys know I kid.
So obviously it absolutely sucks that this is our last college game of the year, but we're here and I think this game is going to be absolutely fire. Both of these offenses are so high powered, I'm expecting to see fireworks Monday night. But what I am playing is Bama laying the points. And yes, I know that Bama has not covered the spread the last two times they played, but those spreads were up 17 points or more. This Bama offense has only scored under 40 points twice this season, and that was 38 points. They are ridiculously good, and I think that they end up winning this track meet. I'm sorry, Ohio State. I feel like you had your national championship last week when you played Clemson. I'm taking Bama, laying the points. So yes, we are losing college football, but we do have NFL to look forward to. And there's a great card Saturday and Sunday. One game that really stuck out to me is the Bills. I know that that is a lot of points to lay in a playoff game, but this Bills team has been on absolute fire, and I think it continues this week. The last time the Bills didn't completely dominate a team was back in November when they lost to the Cardinals on that Hail Mary. Since then, this Bills team have been on absolute fire, beating teams by 10 or more points. I don't not like this Colts team. I think they're well coached. I just don't trust old man Rivers to keep up with my boy, swaggy Josh Allen, and that fire Bills offense. Give me the Bills, Bills Mafia, laying the points at home. All right, y'all, that's all I have for this week. Best of luck, and let's make some money.